Father, I don't want to marry Paris. I'm a meal for it.
Don't worry, my child. I got the plan. Drink this strong medicine, and you will sleep for 2 days. When you wake up, Romeo will be by your side. Now, go to your father and tell him you won't marry Paris because you love him.
Is it safe?
Yes, don't worry.
Father, I was so stupid and I changed my mind. And I know that I love Paris and I want to marry him.
Wife, our daughter has to decide to marry Paris and the wedding is tomorrow. Hurry up, there is no time to waste.
Same the preparation, the food, flowers, and music. I'm very happy.
I have to drink it. I'm scared because when I wake up, I will be around dead bodies. Romeo, where are you?
Juliet, my wife, you are dead. Your ribs are cold. I want to share your fate.
Romeo, no. You're dead. I can't see any sense of living without you.
Mm-hmm.